Sun yantra. We make a circle touching the bhupur. From the circle, we make two marks with a distance of 2.6 cm. And we make marks for the other circles. We draw the circles. To find the 12th vision, we use the compass and the radius of the circle. When we put the point of the compass at the bottom of the circle, we can make marks that divides the circle in three equal parts. We also do same at the top and the sides and 4 by 3.